Thank you for choosing TLink.
This tutorial will demonstrate how to get started with your TLink device and the app so that you can power up your game.
As we open up the box, you'll first find the TLink. Underneath, you'll find the quick start guide, the micro USB cable, the belt clip, and the wristband. When we open up the quick start guide, you'll see the first step is to charge up the TLink using the micro USB cable. While the TLink is charging up, you can download the app by visiting go.golftlink.com or by searching for TLink on your smartphone app store. Once we have the app downloaded, we'll want to use Bluetooth to connect the TLink to your phone. When you open up the app for the first time, you can either register with Facebook or with your email. Add a profile image by either taking a picture right now or adding one from your existing gallery. Then enter your first name, last name, email address, create a password, enter your handicap, your date of birth, your gender, and then create an account. You're now ready to connect your TLink or use the app on its own. Unplug your TLink and power on by holding down the middle button for 5 seconds or until the sync TLink message appears. Choose connect, make sure your Bluetooth is turned on, and then select the device number that matches the back of your TLink. Next step, you'll be asked how you want to get the most of your TLink, whether you want to use yards or meters, and the option to have your hazard yardages on or off. Out on the course, you can cycle through your hazard yardages by pressing the middle button on the TLink. You'll see here the right green water, right fairway water are both displayed, and then on the next screen, you'll see the left fairway bunker and right green water. Keep in mind that only 4 hazard yardages can be displayed on the TLink at any given time. Next, you have the option to turn your stats on or off, as well as the score notifications. The stats are tracked as they'll automatically ask you for your score, your putts, and whether or not you made the fairway as soon as you leave the green on any hole. If you want your total score for the round to be displayed after you enter your stats, keep on the score notification option. Continuing on, you'll now be asked your height and your weight so that the TLink can make the proper calculations for the fitness tracking. Your setup is now complete, and you can slide the TLink into the wristband or the belt clip. When you're not playing golf, the TLink is in watch mode, and you can cycle through the fitness stats by pressing the middle button to view the steps taken, calories burned, the distance walked, and also the time you've been active. An easy way to check that the TLink is connected to your smartphone so that the fitness stats can be properly recorded is by pressing the up button and seeing that the music controls are there. To view your fitness stats in the app, click the health icon down at the bottom left. This is where you can view and compare your weekly breakdown of your calories burned day by day for the whole week. You can view the same weekly breakdown for distance walked and also for your activity time, the amount of time you've been up and moving. If you go to the trophy icon in the top right, you'll be taken to the fitness leaderboards. You can filter this by today, by the week, by the month, or all time. You can see where you stack up compared to the rest of the TLink users and compete for that top spot. A cool feature is the ability to share your fitness stats. If you click the top right corner share button, the fitness stats will be summarized along with a background image that you can choose by swiping through. You can post directly to Instagram or Facebook from this page, and you can also share by text message or save the image for later. The nearest course will always be shown on the TLink automatically. You can search for other nearby courses by pressing the top right magnifying glass option. If the course you're looking for is not there, you can also type the name of the course in, which will bring it up. Now, when you're ready to play golf, make sure that you select the correct tee box that you're going to play, and then press start round. Your starting hole layout will then be displayed on the smartphone, and the yardages displayed on the TLink, whether you're using the wristband or the belt clip.
Just remember to keep your phone in your front pocket for the best performance and yardage accuracy.
If your TLink does not bring up scoring after you leave the green and proceed to the next hole, press the top button to advance holes. Before the TLink displays yardages for the next hole, you will need to enter the previous hole stats. You can navigate which valley you want to enter by using the top and bottom buttons to scroll up and down. Press the middle button to enter the highlighted value. For the fairways, on par 4s and 5s only, scroll up to input if you missed the fairway left on your tee shot, down if you missed right, and the straight arrow if you hit the fairway. Again, press the middle button to enter whichever arrow you have highlighted. When indoors, you may see this poor GPS signal red banner, but this should never appear on the course if you have cell service. This whole layout display comes in handy if you need a distance to a particular hazard, especially if it is your first time playing a course. Simply drag the line as shown. You can view the full scorecard within the app at the bottom left. And if you need to edit your score, simply tap the score that you would like to change, re-enter the value for your score, the value for your putts, and then tap save. The app displays all yardages to the green and hazards, so even if you forget your TLink at home, you're still covered with just the TLink app. Within Menu at the bottom right, you can view the weather forecast and stream your live round via Facebook, Twitter, email, or text message. This way your coaches, family, and friends can follow your game live as you enter your scores. Settings is where you can adjust any of the formatting we went through at the start of the video when we created an account, such as turning on or off stat tracking, hazard yardages, and score notifications. The menu tab is also where you will go to end your round and view your stats once you've shaken hands and have played a minimum of 9 holes. Once you tap end round, your round summary will display all your gameplay stats, weather conditions, round duration, and fitness stats. You can then tap save round to store all the information. The app will then take you back to the home screen. To view your past rounds, tap stats at the bottom. Tap on the round you wish to view. You can then see driving accuracy, putts, greens in regulation, scoring, and scores by par. You can open up the full scorecard from the round to view all the details. Again, the fitness stats from the round will be displayed, and you can even add notes about the round. If you want to delete a round for any reason, simply swipe left and tap delete as shown. Just like in the health section that we went over earlier, you can also create an image of your round summary. Swipe to select the background image you like and post directly to Instagram, Facebook, or share through text message, which generates a personal link displaying everything about your round that can be shared with anyone, parents, coaches, friends, family, regardless of whether they have the TLink app or not. That concludes our tutorial video. If you have any additional troubleshooting you need help with, visit the support section at golftlink.com. Thanks again for choosing TLink to power up your game.